formation of xylem, vessels. Okay, the first formation of xylem vessels are in plant. In xylem, the first formed xylem vessels are small in size. Okay, small in size, they are known as protoxylem. They are known as a protoxylem. Okay. Later, xylem later formation of xylem vessels are after the formation of xylem vessels are large in size. They are known as metaxylem. Okay, so in roots, the arrangement of protoxylem and metaxylem, and also in stem, the arrangement of protoxylem and metaxylem is different. Okay, for example, In root, protoxylem is present outside. It is present towards pericycle. Okay. Metaxylem present inside towards center. Arpith. Okay. So this arrangement of protoxylem is known as exarch condition. exarch, exarch condition. In all type of roots, xylem is exarch. That is an important objective bit. Okay. After that, in stem, for example, you take the diagram.